yourself before meeting Infinite Wealth, and what did your financial future look like?
Well, I always knew that I wanted a house, and I was saving for it for quite a long time, but I didn't really have any idea of what I was going to get or even where to start. So I suppose it was my friend that got me introduced to Tim, and then it kind of just unfolded from there. It was a good idea and I went with it, so
yeah.
That was about it.
Yeah, fair enough, that's cool. So what changed when you met Tim and the team at Infinite Wealth?
Definitely understanding about money. That was probably the most eye-opening experience, because
mm-hmm.
I always knew it was important and I've always been saving it, like, especially for that, but to really know how to use it was the biggest help. And then to just be given a plan and then to put that plan in place was great.
Yeah. Cool. What has been your experience with Infinite Wealth since becoming a client?
It's been a really good experience. I wasn't expecting how much work that it would actually be to get all it done with the paperwork and everything, but overall very positive. I'm very happy with the fact that I now got a house and I didn't before, so yeah, no complaints.
Yeah, definitely. What does your financial future look like now?
Pretty good. I still haven't got a tenant in yet, but I'm pretty happy with the prospect of having that income without having to work. Obviously, once the house is paid off, then it'll be great.
Smooth sailing.
Yeah.
How long has your house been finished for?
It was done, I think, it was a couple of months ago, perhaps. It was only 4 or 5 months that it took to build.
Yeah. Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Quick.
Yeah, it was super quick. The paperwork took longer
than
the actual building.
Yeah.
It was a very fast transition between each stage, the settlement to the building to the landscaping and to the real estate. It's been constant stream of paperwork coming in, but I've been able to keep on top of it.
Yeah. Have you had many home opens on it?
I think it was only up for advertisement Wednesday of this week or Tuesday of this week.
I'm
not sure if there's even been a house open.
That's very good.
Yeah, I'm pretty happy.
So would you recommend Infinite Wealth to your friends and family, and if yes, why?
I definitely would. Convincing them is the hardest part. So. I haven't had any support from friends or family,
mm-hmm.
except for my friend that introduced me to this.
Yeah.
I definitely would. I think once I can prove to them that it works, then it's easy. I definitely would.
Get everyone on board.
Yeah.